State Hospital and TxDOT. This change comes because United Regional Hospital and United Regional Physician Group are out of network with United Healthcare Incorporated. United Regional CEO Phyllis Cowling says they've attempted to meet with the insurance provider and haven't been successful. If this isn't settled by January 1st, patients who are insured by United Healthcare cannot access elective services at United Regional.
We know how important it is to everybody in our region. We want to secure this contract, but we've got to do so in a way that works for everybody.
United Regional will continue to accept traditional Medicare and Humana Medicare Advantage. Cowling says United Healthcare has been better about communicating, though, as of late. The possibility of not going to the same doctor's office he's been going to for decades has one retired teacher I spoke with very concerned. We'll hear from him at 10 o'clock.
I'm sure he is concerned, Lauren. Thank you so much for that. A second ATM is broken into this week here in Wichita Falls, and police say they suspect it's the same gang that has done this across Texas and Oklahoma in recent months. The latest ATM to be targeted was at the Texoma Community Credit Union at 3800 Shepherd Access Road. So please take a look at these thieves. See if you recognize them. This was all caught on surveillance video. You can see one was dressed all in black. This other one was wearing a black and white outfit. Police say the incident happened around 2 o'clock this morning. A patrol sergeant found the machine broken into. He says he thinks he missed these thieves by only minutes. Before that, a truck was stolen from the Summit Apartments, and a witness says they saw the truck leaving with an SUV following behind it. That stolen truck has now been recovered by police. In other recent cases, police say the thieves first stole a truck to use it to ram or pull out the ATMs. There have also been similar ATM break-ins at the Postel and the Union Square and here in Wichita Falls and also in Walters.
Wow. Just remember, if you have any information, just call Crime Stoppers. You could earn a cash reward.